question is, what is the sort of like an anatomy of a song? How does it go from here to the record that we buy at the stores? And do you write the music first? Do you write the lyrics first?
Mm-hmm. Okay, good question.
Thanks.
Let me give you an example. Now, some of you may not think I can play the guitar. I'm gonna prove that too. I always feel like Bob Dylan when I play the guitar. Anybody here old enough to remember when a stupid show called Midnight Special with Wolfman Jack, this idiot disc jockey who some TV schnook thought was, the kids are going to love this guy, Wolfman Jack. We'll put him on TV, and the kids will eat it up, and it'll be great, and it'll be a hit, and we'll put rock bands on the TV there. This is pre-MTV. So I'm watching the Midnight Special, and I'm seeing band after band come on. It was like an assembly line. And I started coming up with this idea for a song, which I'm going to sing very badly right now. This was after Piano Man. Now, I had kind of a modest hit with Piano Man, and then I come out with this song called The Entertainer. And I'll explain what happened afterwards. I am the entertainer. I know just where I stand. Another serenader. Another long-haired band. Today I am your champion. I may have won your hearts, but I know the game, you're forgetting my name. I won't be here in another year if I don't stay on the charts. I am the entertainer. I've had to pay my price. The things I did not know at first. I learned by doing twice. Doesn't matter. Still they come to haunt me. Still they want their say. So I've learned to dance with a hand in my pants. Let them rub my neck. I write them a check and they go their merry way. Okay, you'll have to forgive me. This is in pre-politically correct times for this next verse. I'm the entertainer. Been all around the world. Played all kinds of palaces, played all kinds of girls. I can't remember faces, I don't remember names. Oh, but what the hell, you know it's just as well. Cause after a while and a thousand miles, it all becomes the same. Oh, I remember this verse. I am the entertainer. I bring to you my songs. I like to spend a day or two, but I can't stay that long. I got to meet expenses, I got to stay in line. Gotta get those fees to the agencies, and I'd love to stay, but there's bills to pay, so I just don't have the time. I am the entertainer, I come to do my show. You heard my latest record, been on the radio. It took me years to write it. They were the best years of my life. Jesus. It was a beautiful song, but it ran too long. If you're gonna have a hit, you gotta make it fit. So they cut it down to 305. And then the last verse is the same as the first verse. And the entertainer, the idol of my age, I make all kinds of money when I go on the stage. You see me in the papers, I've been in the magazines, but if I go cold, I won't get sold. I get put in the back in the discount rack like another can of beans, okay? So the disc jockeys on the radio play this and they go, what the hell is this guy bitching about? He just had a hit with Piano Man and already he's bitching about being a rock star. So there was a sort of a backlash, and like the album was a turkey, and obviously I can't play the guitar that well, so that direction I was going in was, you know. But that's the story of the song of the Entertainer.